Hello, today I'm in Dodge Caliber. In this video I'll show you how to enable and disable rear windshield heating. In the beginning, let's take a look in the center of the car. And then simply press this button to enable or disable this function. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.